Hello, YouTube. I'm gonna do a little gun review on the Walther PPK. Anyway, see it. Anyway, it's not a bad gun, but pull the hammer back. Did you see that? I'd like to do it slow motion, but I don't have slow motion on my camera. But this gun is really a BB gun. It's a Walther PPK exact weight, solid steel. Exact dimensions, licensed by Walther, bought at Walmart years ago. I don't know how many years ago. Bought it for my son when he was about 10 years ago. And it wasn't cheap 10 years ago, but thing still works. But I've been seeing a lot of videos where these kids, get shot pointing BB guns at cops. Well, if you're gonna point that, I mean, this thing works just like the real Walther. You can let the hammer down and it won't fire. When you fire this gun, the slide goes back just like a real Walther, cocks the hammer, and then it moves forward and picks up a BB and fires it. The only thing it doesn't do is throw out an empty shell, a spent casing, because there's not one. But I mean, look, I could cock this thing, let it go forward, cocks the hammer back, and fire. Don't know if you can see that. It moves so fast. And it's just rapid too. I go, whoops, misfire. But anyway, it's semi-automatic. Has a magazine. Goes in the handle. Holds 10 BBs. But I'm just saying. See, you can tell. See there. But I mean, if you go around and you point something like this at a police officer, they're not gonna know that it's not a real. They're not gonna know it's not real. So I think a cop is justified anytime they shoot somebody that points a BB gun at them, because they don't have they only have milliseconds to make their mind up. And if somebody's pointing a gun at you, you're not gonna spend that millisecond figuring out if that's a real gun or not. Or at least, you're gonna be pulling a weapon out, or you're gonna be pulling the trigger or something. You're not gonna look at that gun, man. You look at that gun, if it's real, you're gonna be dead. But anyway, that's just the way I feel on it. I'm sure there's a lot of people that feel the same way I do. But these guns really aren't even toys to be doing that with in the first place. I bought this gun. My kid was 7 years old, 8 years old, somewhere around in there. To help teach him gun safety, because you have to be safe with these guns too, even though they're not real. They could blind you. If you get shot in the eye, you're blind for life. And some of these air guns can kill you. I didn't turn my kids loose with this gun. I watched him shoot it. I showed him how to work it, how it works. It works like a real gun. It weighs like a real gun. It even has a little kick to it, because when the slide comes back, it rocks the hand a little bit. It's not maybe about like a 22, maybe a little bit less than that. But I have a Walther P22. It don't kick nothing. Like, I mean, I've shot every gun probably known to man, pretty much, in my lifetime. except for them sniper rifles. I'm not into that. But anyway. So, I mean, if somebody was pointing that at you, what would you do? 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 You'd shoot them. Or be shot. Well, anyway, that's my video. See you later, YouTube.